guys. Today I'm going to show you how you can change the time-lapse video speed in Infinix Note 40. So on the first step, open the camera up. Then swipe to the right side to the more and choose time-lapse. Now click on the auto icon and choose speed of your video. After that, just tap on the share button and make your time-lapse with the new speed of the video. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.